will be tied with the extra point. He makes the PAT. A quick two-play, 58-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brett, I thought the key to that drive really had a lot to do with it.
And he makes it out to about the 34-yard line. They'll set up shop at the 34-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. They'll throw on first down. Got a man open, and he can't pull it in. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 34-yard line. Throws incomplete, broken up.
Well, he tried to thread the needle with that pass.
Well, here the quarterback makes a poor decision throwing into coverage. He needs to look at his progression and find the second and third receiver.
And they got him. Louisiana. Gets to about the 41-yard line.
Decent effort. He's not the type of guy to call a fair catch very often. He does have the ability to make guys miss.
You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays.
He's going to air it long. Missed him.
Yeah, the timing here between the quarterback and the receiver looked a little off there. Sometimes that happens, especially on a deep throw.
From their own 41-yard line, it's second down. They're changing the play. Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked.
Man, I don't know if this quarterback misread the defense or just made a poor decision, but that wasn't a pass he should have thrown.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49. One more play now before we hit halftime, so they'll most likely throw one towards the end zone here. Kane on the handoff, and he hits him hard at the 47. Louisiana Monroe will take their final timeout. From the 47-yard line, first down. So we'll probably get one last heave to the end zone here before halftime. Browning, back to pass. Missed him. And we'll go into halftime here with a score all deadlocked. Louisiana Monroe is lining up to get their second half started. Anderson fields it at the 13. gets to about the 34-yard line.
All right, we go down to Aaron Andrews for a quick update.
Well, Brad, there was no lack of tension in that first half. I couldn't really get a sense of how coaches felt about things heading into the locker room, but you could see that some players were annoyed. And for UL Monroe, their defensive coordinator hopes to see his players step it up after a very pedestrian first half. Back up to you, Brad.
They'll look for touchdown number 3 of the game on this series. This drive will start at the 34-yard line, first and 10. No catch. He's out of bounds.
Too bad that'll go down as an incompletion because he made a really great play on the ball to make the catch.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 34-yard line. And it's knocked down. Third down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 34. They'll make the sack. The blitz worked on that play as they got to the quarterback.
Well, the linebacker's going to get credit here for the sack, but that was outstanding.
Whoa, he just took a licking.
You wonder what kind of impact the special teams play will have on the series that comes after a play like that. This could be big for the defense. The defense has really struggled to slow these guys down, but maybe a good special teams play like that will give them an extra boost.
The offense will start at the 37-yard line. They go with the option. He's gobbled up in the backfield.
He wasn't decisive at all on that option, and once he kept it himself, there was no place to go.
From their own 35-yard line, third down. Fires incomplete, knocked away, and that makes it fourth down. Down at the 38-yard line.
When he made the decision to return the ball, I'm sure he thought there was going to be some room to run, but boy, did it.
You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. Run right and hit in the backfield. That was well defended by this defense.
The offensive line is so concerned with their penetrating abilities.
From their own 37-yard line, it's second down. Caught. Touchdown!
The defense is counting on the safety here to sit back and be in position to defend the pass. But the ball fake freezes him, and it opens up.
He makes the PAT. A quick two-play, 62-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play call.
Taylor is lined up to kick this one off. He's to the 10.
And he's taken down at the 28. The offense will take over at the 28-yard line. First and 10. Here's the give. Makes it to the 37. The offensive line got a really good push there, allowing the back to pick up 9 on the play. It's second and 1. Ball on the 37-yard line. And he tackles him hard at the 39-yard line. Not much there for the halfback, but he picked up some tough yardage.
Well, nothing fancy here. The back did a nice job of putting his head down and getting the first down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 39. Browning with the option. He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line. Nothing there on the keeper.
You have to like how this linebacker was able to move up quickly and bring down the ball carrier for a short gain. Nice stop by the junior.
He's looking to pass. Finds his man. First down. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 49. Here we go. Looks like someone was called for holding.
Holding. On the offense.
These are the calls that drive a coach crazy. Senseless penalties can sometimes be the difference between winning and losing the game.
So first down once again, but a long ways to go after that penalty. And the safety with the interception. Tackle at the 43. He's going to regret throwing that one.
Yeah, that one and the one earlier in the game, too. A quarterback hates.
First and 10, ball on the 43-yard line. Across the middle, and he's taken down at the 33. Robinson changes the play at the line. Hands it to the back. Gets out to around the 15, and that's their third first down of the drive.
The defense needs to figure out a way to stop them, or else they're going to have no problem putting points on the board.